children, today I am going to do an activity as you have learnt about animal and their homes. So on the basis of the previous video, I am going to teach you an activity. Okay children, are you ready for the activity children? Okay, first you have to draw the line as I have drawn in the video. Then take the wool, the same wool where your mother uses for sweater, your mother, grandma uses for sweater, making sweater, no? The same wool. Children, we'll start the activity. First, take the wool, then measure it with the line and cut it. Apply glue to the line, then stick the wool on the paper. Press gently, okay? Children, then repeat the same method to all the other lines. While cutting, take elder's help children. See children, I have done almost. Children, when you do this activity, it helps you in concentration and hand movement. Children, we'll do the same thing in the middle of the circle. Can you see? Children, do the whole thing. Children, this is how it looks after finishing. Isn't it nice? Okay, children. In the next class, I'll teach you next activity. Okay, children, bye.